starting up a Chuck based OSC server and a client. And this is all of the code for the whole OSC server. It's a very tiny amount of code. It fits on one page very easily. And this client could just as well be something else other than an auto-generated program. And where I'm trying to get is to get it to write OSC packets properly so that my client can be this. Alright, connect to it. Start sending messages. So that's what I'm trying to work out right now.